So now about the midpoint circle algorithm. As we discuss about the Bresnahan's circle algorithm, that we have to find out the distance of upper circle as well as lower circle from the current position and which one is closer, we have to glow that pixel or we have to select that pixel to glow. In midpoint, we have to find out the midpoint of next point and current point. Next point and current point. This is our present position. This is our present position of y coordinate. This is next position. Means now we have to select that we have to glow this pixel or this pixel. So what we will do? We will try to find out the mid of these two. Mid of these two. So suppose we select this pixel first. Means we glow this one. The value of this pixel is high. Now we have to find out the next pixel. So next we know the value x coordinate value. So this is xi plus 1. We have to find out the value of y. As we discussed, now it will be either yk, means next pixel will be either yk or yk minus 1. Yk minus 1. So we have to choose that. So this is the reason that we are going to find out the mid of these. We are going to find out the mid of these. So this is, if I am going to add this, so this is yk plus yk minus 1, yk minus 1 divided by 2. So this is 2yk, this is 2yk minus 1. This is 2yk minus 1 divided by 2, that is equals to yk, that is equals to yk, that is equals to yk minus 1 by 2. So when we are going to find out the next coordinate, then we will try to find out the next coordinate by taking the value yk equals to yk minus 1/2. You will see in the next slide, see here, that here we are taking the value of yk equals to yk minus 1/2. So this is the mid value we are taking. We are taking the next value xi plus 1, xi plus 1, and we are taking the mid value of yk and yk plus 1. So this is our decision parameter. Now, by finding this value, we can find that the point is inside the circle or point is outside the circle. If pi is less than 0, means point is inside the circle. If pi is greater than or equals to 0, if pi is greater than or equals to 0, means point lies outside the circle. So this is the way by which we can find out the value, and by putting this value, we can try to find out the position of next pixel over here, that is pi plus 1 equals to, we are putting the value, the same value of the next pixel, that is yi plus 1. Yi plus 1 means for the next one. And when we are going to solve this equation, after solving this equation, we can find that pi equals to this, pi equals to 5/4 minus r. 5 by 4 minus r. As I told you about the initial points, that when we have to draw a circle and the radius of this is r, so first we draw this point. So to draw this point, x coordinate is 0 and this is the y coordinate, is the radius. So first we have to draw a point 0 and r. 0 and r, and we have to find out the next point. So next point will be y 1, that is 0 plus 1 1, and we have to find out that this is will be r or whatever. This will be r or whatever. So first we have to find out the value of p 0. This is 5 by 4 minus r. Now this is our decision parameter. This is our decision parameter. We have to check the value of pi. We have to check the value of pi. If the value of pi is less than 0, if the value of pi is less than 0, then we have to select yi, as we did in the Brasnahan's circle. When this value is greater than or equals to 0, then we have to select yi minus 1 means lower case. But every time we have to find out the value of pi plus 1, and it's depend that the value of pi is less or pi is greater. When the value of pi is less, then to find out the next decision parameter, we have to use this expression. And when the value is of pi is greater than 0, then we have to use this equation to find out the next decision parameter. So here we have to use two different equations. In case of pi less than or less than, greater than or equals to 0, we are going to use the different equations. It will be more clear from here. We are taking this example so that it will be easy to understand to you. And one more thing, that 5 by 4 is equals to 1.2 something. So when we have to calculate this value, we generally consider it 1. So instead of 5 by 4, we calculate 1 minus r, means first point, that is p0. First point means first decision parameter. We calculate by using the 1 minus r. So again, we are doing for the same circle, that is x square plus y square equals to 100. 100 means 10 square, means the radius of this is 10. So initial points is x0, y0, that is 0 and 10. That is 0, this is 0, and this is 10. So we draw the initial point. Now we have to find out the next point. So to find out the next point, first we have to calculate the value of p0. So p0 will be 1 minus r, that is 1 minus r is 10. So this is minus 9. I told you, when the value of p0 is less than 0, then we have to consider yk. So we took this one. Now by using the equation pk plus 1, pj plus 1, we try to find out the value of next decision parameter. And by solving the equation of pk plus 1, it is minus 6. It is minus 6. So again, the value is negative. So we will take the same. That is yk minus 1. We will check over here at 3, 6. At 3, 6. When we are calculating the value of p, then value of p is positive over here, means now the next point will be, now the next point will be yk plus 1 will be, yk plus 1 will be yk minus 1. So you can see from here, earlier it was at 10, so now it is at 9. 10 minus 1, that is 9. So this was about the midpoint circle algorithm. This is the algo for this. Generally, they did not ask for the algo. They asked about a question. And in scan conversion, there are two questions. First, they ask on the line. Generally, on line, they ask either for the DDA or for the Bresnahan's line algorithm. And in circle, they always ask about the midpoint circle algo. Midpoint circle algo. But not algo. It question based on that. Question based on that.